Schools have seen a rising number of their students out with COVID-19. On Monday, KCS reported nearly 20% of students were out and just over 10% of staff. That means roughly 1 in 5 students did not show up for school. The district also updated its case count with a slight uptick, almost 930 cases in students and staff.